Hello, Thomas. This video is about your chip. Now I'll show how to install chip on your lens. Look, this is my testing lens, Vivitar 75-105mm. But my minimal aperture 3.8, your 3.5. But the bayonet the same as you. Look, this is your chip installing on my testing lens with help double-sided adhesive tape. First, my advice, install chip on double-sided adhesive tape. Little piece double-sided adhesive tape sending together with chip. Look. One contact right and four contact on left, and from this side one contact from left, four right. Look, install on your lens aperture 22. In my lens you see red dot, and on your lens black dot or black strelka. The middle contact right here, look, middle contact 22, red dot, and then check chip in your camera. Combine the middle contact of the chip with white dot on the camera. Very carefully install on camera. Push. If your camera shows the aperture 3.5, your chip installing right. If your camera don't show aperture 3.5, pull out the lens and slide the chip little right or little left, and then again install. Look, the camera shows the aperture. I pre-programmed focal lens mm and aperture range from 3.5 to 22. When you shooting with chip on lens, always aperture 22. This is automatic position. And on camera, you aperture on the camera, for example 5.6, and this automatic position 22. Look, when you're shooting, aperture closer to 5.6, 3.5, aperture closer to 3.5. When you show the aperture on your camera, pull out the lens and mark the borders of the chip on your bayonet. Then very carefully remove chip. Then remove double-sided adhesive tape. Then remove black paint and degrease all surface. And then a little super glue gel very very little and install chip on the super glue gel. Be very careful with chip, be very careful when you install the chip, and chip you will install in right and chip will work long time. Now I'll packaging your chip and sending to you today. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention.